Confirming 20.
Good, sir. Good luck.
Thanks.
Release in 3, 2, 1.
Hey, Ethan. You know that this view is one of my favorite things about being a pilot. Thought you weren't going to be on station until later today.
You know better than anyone that flying faster than regulation speed is one of my favorite things.
True. So who do I need to get fired for letting you in comms?
That information is classified. But I've got an appointment with her when we get back from our mission.
One of the benefits of being a famous pilot?
Yeah. By the way, here's your flight plan. Where do you see the alien ship with your own eyes? The vids they've been showing don't do it justice.
Whoa. How big is this thing?
It's big. Watch out for secondaries from the alien vessel. Their activity back and forth from the surface has been increasing. CNC is still trying to figure out why.
Copy that. Starting my... Whoa.
I know. Now, little brother, with the whole station watching, could you do me a personal favor? Straighten out your shuttle and try not to hit the large alien ship.
So, I haven't got the wedding announcement yet. Getting cold feet or finally wising up?
Hey, lay off, Ethan. Not all of us want to be celebrity swingers.
Yeah, I know.
Wow, looks like they're sending off another salvo of those pod things. Wonder what they're pulling. Channel 6 says they contain scanning and storage devices. Looks like we've been visited by a bunch of alien warriors. Yeah, well, whatever they are, they make their ship big.
Give that kid a prize.